Not gonna lie, I do feel bad, but why does she sound like a teacher from Gumball?